about the things you can do with only two hands.
Find the men of science and institutes of learning. They are out there still.
Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, Dogmeat. Just saying hello.
Thank you.
coroner be doing that instead?
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Hey there.
Yes?
That's all for now.
As you wish.
Hey.
Yes, my love?
I think it's about time we called it quits.
It pains me to say goodbye, but we will be together again soon, yes?
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right. Every scumbag in the Commonwealth's gonna know our names. Something for you? Whatever you need.
If I didn't know better,
heads up.
I could have sworn I saw you hang out with the ghoul here in Diamond City. That's impossible.
There we go.
Thank you. What was that? No fight today. I hear something!
You're here! Stop hiding!
Thank you.
here! You're here! Stop hiding!
We'll be taking that. Something you need?
Hey, Valentine.
All you gotta do is ask.
Your thoughts?
At this rate, we're gonna have to put your name up on signs for the agency.
How are we doing, Nick?
With you at my side, doing the kind of good we've done, I'm about as great as one synth can be.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
Honestly, I don't think I could ask for a better partner or a better friend.
Nothing else for now.
Well, all right.
Thank you.
so boring.
Thank you.
Attention. Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Excuse me, Proctor Quinlan.
Ah, Knight. You have technical documents, perhaps? Or looking to assist on a research patrol?
I can handle another patrol.
Good. Good. There's too much information out there, and it mustn't go to waste. The scribe will meet you on the ground, just below. Your mission is to escort and protect. I expect nothing less but success.
Proctor.
I'm very interested in seeing what sort of data our scribes will discover on these patrols. The Commonwealth is a very different place from home.
I found some technical documents for you.
Ah, good. I was beginning to run out of materials to study. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your...
Right. Excuse me, Captain Cade.
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
Actually, I need some supplies for my next stop.
Scribes have been stocking us up. Help yourself.
Cade?
How can I help you today?
Actually, I need some supplies for my next stop.
No problem, soldier.
Uh-huh. Dr. Ingram?
So, any other tricks up your sleeve besides making the Institute disappear?
Got anything particular in mind?
If you ask me, I think you've done more than enough. Now, I'm not so sure using the Minutemen to do the deed was the best idea, but you got the job done. And in my book, that's what really counts. Anyway, I'm not here to talk your ear off. Maxon's informed me that you're continuing your tour aboard the Pridwin, so So I was hoping you could assist me with a long-term problem. Keeping the Pridwin hovering like this is putting a tremendous strain on the ship's propulsion systems. I can stay ahead of the repairs, and we have plenty of fuel to keep the fusion reaction sustained, but we're short on reactor coolant.
You don't have enough on board?
Hey, I didn't expect to keep this floating pile of steel aloft this long, and the coolant isn't exactly easy to find. So instead of second-guessing my maintenance methods, maybe you should lend us a hand.
I'll be on the lookout. Don't worry.
Well, you can look all you want. You're not gonna find cans of the stuff laying around the Commonwealth. Here, take this list. It details exactly what you need to make a can of this special coolant. Find the materials, whip some of it up at any of the chemistry stations on the ship, and bring them to me. Pretty simple. If the coolant's good, then I'll even pay you for it, as per our retrieval compensation policy. Anyway, I guess that's it for now. Good luck.
Ingram?
I could still use that reactor coolant. Do you have any?
No. Sorry.
Damn. Well, maybe next time then.
Do this.
Roger that. I'll mark the location on your map. After you, sir. Like that, the Institute was gone in a puff of smoke. Thanks to the Minutemen.
Thank you. on sight!
Engaging. Hostile. Light four.
Thank you.
Officer. Hello. Goodbye.
You can unlock that terminal.
What is this, amateur hour? Now that is clever. This.
Don, it's not gonna budge.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Over here.
something for you?
Wait there.
I'll stay put.
There's the terminal.
Heads up.
One.
Come on.
Violence to solve their problems. We only have to look around and see where that goes.
Attention all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited.
Proctor Quinlan.
Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization
yes, sir.
Should report tonight, Captain Cade, for immediate decontamination.
Here's payment for a job well done. Please.
That is all.
If you can spare the time for another patrol, come find me.
Neither. Not right now.
How disappointing.
Captain Cade?
Looking for medical assistance, soldier?
Actually, I need some supplies for my next stop.
No problem, soldier. Take a look.
Served on this vessel for years. It's the only home I know. I feel better knowing you have my back.
We're gonna be alright. We're gonna be alright. We're gonna be alright.